This is the Awesomes. They were America's greatest superhero team. Then Mr. Awesome quit, and so did everyone else, and now I'm in charge.
I'll give you 48 hours to refill your roster.
Our first mission is to assemble a team.
I took the liberty of contacting all 174 level 6 or above superheroes.
Cool. How many are interested?
None.
Did you say nine?
None.
So what now?
This is the reject file.
Who's first, concierge?
Frantic. He has super speed. The term used was batshit crazy.
I may need to speak to your costume designer. I think this is fine, but I think it could use a lightning bolt or a flame.
Impresario, conjurer, mother issues.
Mama, I need to do it on my own. Okay, baby.
Sumo.
How old is Tim?
Tim is 11 years old, but he is very strong.
Tim is not lazy or weak like American heroes.
We're all American heroes. Gadget Gal. She was an original awesome.
Nice.
That's a makeover.
I would consider it an honor if you'd rejoin.
Superheroing is a young gal's party.
I'm Hotwire.
And what is your power exactly?
That is the most amazing thing I have ever seen.
I run 500 miles an hour.
I make things appear with my mind.
Welcome aboard, Hotwire. And it looks like we got ourselves the Awesomes.
Okay, let's hop to it. Evil to be done.
That's enough.
Everybody chill out.
Stop right there.
The Awesomes are finished.
All I've ever wanted to be is a superhero.
Shut the door!
A little bit of focus, please. Oh no, it's the animal kingdom.
Oh, they are so cute. You guys are precious.
Silence, whore, or I will rip your tongue from your gullet.
These people might not be heroes now, but they will be when I'm done with them.
Why would any of the Awesomes suspect that one of them is working for me?
Stop. Very exciting.